This is a Cyber Cops Awareness video. In this video we'll discuss how to know if someone has read your email or not. When you send emails, you expect to hear back quickly. This is especially true in case of important or time-sensitive emails. However, it may so happen that time passes by but reply remains elusive. You may start wondering whether the intended recipient has even read your email or ignoring you. So, there are two ways to know whether your email has been read or not. Method 1 is using read receipt or return receipt feature of email providers. What are read receipt? This feature tells the sender the exact time the mail was read. To do so, the feature automatically triggers when the recipient accesses the message and prompts him or her to send the read receipt. So firstly we'll discuss pros of read receipt feature. Native feature. By using the native email return receipt feature you need not depend on additional solution like email tracking tools. It protects you from threats associated with use of third-party websites. Second is simple. Most email providers have simple interface to enable and use read receipts. Third is time and cost effective. Creation of account with website or placing trackers in emails is a time-consuming process. Therefore native email feature saves our time. Cons of read receipt feature. In most email platforms a recipient can simply opt out of sending a return receipt which renders the feature almost useless. Therefore there is no surety of getting back the required information. Even if the recipient reads your email. Not all email providers support this return receipt capability. For example, free version of Gmail doesn't support this feature. Some recipient even consider email return receipt request as invasion into their online privacy. Steps to use read receipt feature. Step 1. Go to Xuite admin console. Step 2. Select advanced settings from Xuite under apps tab. Step 3. Use scroll bar on the right side of the screen to scroll down until you see email read receipts option. Step 4. Tap on the toggle button to the left side of allow email read receipts. Once the option is activated, compose your email as usual. Click on the down arrow in the lower right corner to display a pop-up menu. Tap on the request read receipt option from the pop-up menu. Finally click on the send button to complete the process. Using request receipt feature in Mozilla Thunderbird. Step 1. Click tools on the top menu bar then click options. Step 2. On the general tab click on return receipts. It will enable you to find whether your email has been read or not. Method 2 is email tracking websites. As discussed earlier, read receipts request can be perceived as infringement on privacy by the recipient. Also consider a scenario where the recipient is ignoring you. Then he or she would surely deny read receipts. There are a number of extensions that provide a reliable solution. The tracking feature works without your recipient allowing or even realizing that your emails are being tracked. Get Notify feature enables us to know whether the message has been read or ignored by the intended recipient. Advantages of email tracking websites. The method provides the requisite information without the recipient even knowing or actively permitting the feature. It provides more information than what most read receipt feature of email services provide. Many email that do not offer free read receipt capability, example Gmail. But you can use the free Get Notify feature to accomplish the task. How is tracking done? The tracking of email messages is done with the help of Web Beacon. A Web Beacon in turn is an often transparent graphic image. It is placed in the sent email and is often used in combination with cookies. The Web Beacons, besides tracking the opening of email message, can also track other relevant information of the user including user's IP address and geographical location. Whether message was viewed for a length of time or the message was deleted right away. Steps involved are. Step 1. Creation of an account with the Get Notify website. The process requires the details like email address, first name, last name, password, country and time zone. Step 2. Send email as usual, but add getnotify.com after each email recipient. Example, instead of sending mail to a valid account like example@gmail.com. Send email to example@gmail.com. Getnotify.com. Step 3. Getnotify server adds a web beacon to the mail intended for the target. When the email recipient opens the message, this beacon gets downloaded. Thus, it enables Getnotify to find the mentioned information. Step 4. Getnotify notifies the user about the information gathered through an email. Alternatively, the user can view the log files from the online account created at Getnotify website. Real-life applications of tracking. First is to gauge the mood of the recipient. The way a particular email is treated, deleted right away or read again and again for longer duration of time conveys different emotions and mood. Next is by law enforcement agencies. Individuals need to track email, especially time-sensitive emails. Law enforcement authorities also reap benefit of email tracking, as services like Getnotify can also provide the IP address of recipient as digital evidence. To ensure conviction in court of law, police officers often need to prove the case beyond preponderance of possibilities, or in some cases, beyond reasonable doubt. To secure conviction, these may need to prove that the email was read by the accused as part of the prosecution evidence. Last is to know individual opinion. To accomplish this, simply send two emails covering both the extremes. For example, send a liberal and conservative mail. Based on the way the email is treated, you can know the political opinion of the person. Be alert. Stay safe.